If we figure out where Fury was right before the invasion, you think we can find him?
That's the general idea.
And what if he's...
No. I can feel it in my gut. Fury is out there.
Seems like following our gut hasn't paid off too well so far. But I don't have a better idea, so...
The Supreme Leader owns this area. So, heads up for mercenaries.
We can handle some mercenaries.
I didn't say some. The Supreme Leader has an army.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Just find that shield bunker, kid.
Hey, old Clint. The Supreme Leader is the one who hired Taskmaster, right?
The Supreme Leader rules through strength and fear. I don't think Taskmaster had much of a choice.
My heart bleeds for him. No sign of mercenaries yet?
Let's keep it that way.
How do you lose a drone in the middle of a vast wasteland?
Yeah.
Never mind.
Whatever. I'll keep playing. Hey, it's back in the city where we're
still alive.
One thing in the world.
Started this DLC.
Life really is unfair.
With the same treasure chests, or whatever you call them. Can I?
Hey, even after missing the big fight, how did we,
We're just too stubborn to die.
Yep, that makes perfect sense, actually.
Looks like we found your drone.
How did it crash?
Let's check it out.
It's a big ass drone.
Blast marks. This thing got shot down.
Stay on guard. Hostiles could be anywhere.
Tango's approaching. Heads up, enemy spotted.
You know what to do.
Let's go. Enough arrows for everyone.
And I had no health.
Move the
detector is up and running.
Glad it still works. Find that shield bunker. You didn't know this shield bunker was here?
And all the old signal detectors got destroyed. Good thing you brought yours.
The beeps.
What? Once again, a thing just disappeared right in front of me.
Let's get this thing started. All for me.
Like the exact same building from before. That was so stupid. Like, who's firing these bullshit electricity things that are just hitting you no matter what? Watchdogs, of course. Renamed Arrow Reapers. So just freeze to death. I can't roll now. I can't dodge, because apparently dodging is an intrinsic ability, even though it should be, you know, a default game mechanic.
Do I get a healing item? Are there any of this back to tanks anywhere? Like, fuck off! Oh, now there's healing items. Healing things. Pickups. I'm trying to find this, whatever, the question mark. Whatever. I hate when they do that.
Hope you're in the mood for a fight.
You're like, let's put this thing behind a mountain. Are you shitting me? What targets?
Targets up ahead.
This game is starting to piss me off, actually. Hey, would you all mind attacking this guy?
All clear.
No, it's not all clear, because it still says there are enemies. And I still have no idea where the fuck this shield thing is. Notice how the thing just conveniently disappears when you get in within 60 meters. This isn't an annoying pain in the ass at all.
We're not alone here.
This is quite possibly the worst design mission in this entire game so far. Yeah, I don't know where the fuck to go, so I guess I'll just wander around aimlessly until I get pissed off and Google it. What fucking enemies? Okay, the game is glitched. It's fucking ridiculous. Do I have to go over here and loot this cache again? And kill these dudes? Makes me angry, just running around for 10 minutes, not understanding that the game glitched. If we have to do this stupid little mini game, some pointless intel that was it. What are we attacking right now?
Oh, that's a lot of aimbots.
Aimbots.
Before they damage the Quinjet. Their only way out of this place. Come on.
Get to the chopper. Jesus Christ. Come on, dude. This is fucking ridiculous. And everyone's down. Out of here. Another one of these shit stains. Because I'm reading. Now, can the mission be over, please?
Oh, yeah, everything's peachy. Quinjet's ready and waiting for you.
I'm not gonna bother with the rest of this. One star, if that. So 0 stars. You use 17 revives. And the game's glitched again. Okay, good.
Al-Qaeda base. You find anything interesting in those S.H.I.E.L.D. files? Report.
Yes. Director Fury was planning to collaborate with AIM at a refurbished S.H.I.E.L.D. cache known as Substation 99.
Any idea where to find this place?
Not yet. I'll sort through my data banks. Maybe I can triangulate a location.
Good luck. All right, everyone. If everything checks out, we're on our way to Nick Fury's last known location. S.H.I.E.L.D. Substation 99.
Problem is, the cache is in the middle of Supreme Leader territory, and they really don't seem to like the idea of us finding Fury.
Why do you think they're trying to stop us?
Beats me. All I know is they're gonna fail. Miserably.
Wow. Well said, me.
Storm's preventing us from getting closer, so this'll have to do.
Substation 99, here we come.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
You trying to make me change my mind about retiring?
Oh, I'm in complete denial about that.
That sandstorm looks even more brutal from that.
The game is doing that thing where it like literally and a lot of games do it. It's not just this one. Like Ghost of Tsushima did it all the time. Like if you try to use the interface or whatever too soon when the game isn't ready, then it just fucks up. Ghost of Tsushima, it wouldn't even let you try, so it's not exactly the same issue. This game, it'll let you open the inventory, and then you literally can't do anything.
They're so out of their league.
Nice work. Looks clear for now.
Whatever you do, don't fly the Quinjet into that storm.
You think I'm gonna stick a fork in the plug too?
Things are so obnoxious.
I find your optimism annoying.
So where the fuck is the other one? So there literally aren't... God damn it, this is... This game is increasingly getting on my nerves. How dare you present the slightest amount of challenge? Okay, so I'm not going to be able to get to this one, I'm sure, like usual.
Still got it.
What are all these? Oh my god, it's so frustrating. Like, every time you go towards one of these indicators, it disappears when you get there. Without any real indication of what you're even looking for. Whatever. Just fucking leave this area. I guess it was nothing. It was just like a Doom where you get a higher score for clearing all the enemies. The shop gear must be really good for as many fragments as they absolutely spam throughout this game. I bought like maybe 2 pieces total, so I'm really not sure. And they'll probably get replaced anyway, like from loot in the actual game.
How do you see them, but I don't?
Well, not blind just yet.
Little hell gas motherfucker. Oh shit.
Have you met Hulkbuster?
Helgen, Hellgast. Okay, Helgen's the planet, right? literally every fucking time I jump in the air, I get interrupted. Like, it's getting so fucking old, dude. I'm not even joking. Literally every time. No exaggeration whatsoever. Is this just like back to the beginning? I feel like all these levels are the same and you're kind of just going in reverse order from where the DLC started. Hey, it's the Chimera.
The Chimera?
Yes. This is where the Avengers fell. Most of them. I should have been there.
Clint?
She's right. I'm gonna fix this nonsense. All of it.
You having any luck, old man?
No life in this place. Just more derelict AIM bots.
Right. I'll keep you posted.
Keep your eyes open, baby bird. Surprises are everywhere.
Got you in my sight. They don't stand a chance.
This place is crawling with no mirrors.
Well, I can't be a coincidence, right?
You just clearly know something that we don't.
What is this, these accolades? Like, you gotta use specific... I guess you gotta use specific Clint moves for this? Because I've definitely killed 100,000 people. really. Sir, I've had enough of your shit. I do like the finishers or whatever you call them. There's a lot of variety. And they are cool. Most of them. Probably all of them. I don't know. Is it that? Oh, okay. I've seen the screenshots of this before.
Holy crap, Bruce?
Puny Banner died a long time ago. There's only the Maestro now.
Uh-huh. Right. Okay, look. I'm not trying to mess with your Maestro wing. I'm here for Fury.
I'm not the stupid brute you remember. I know why you're here.
Why are those sparks frozen? Is that supposed to be happening?
Why I'm still here? Because I'm the strongest there is.
You better appreciate this, Fury.
We have to fight the Hulk? Get out of here. Just a little context, this is like my 8,000th time doing this fight. I absolutely lost my patience and over-leveled the shit out of my character. And I still don't feel like I'm powerful enough. If you try to look up help for this fight online, everyone's like, oh, it's so fucking easy. I got it on my first try. It's so easy. Like, you probably played the living shit out of the game then, before this DLC came out. And you were probably, like, level, you know, 150 or something. Max level. And if you want, I could put, like, 40 times where I died. Video. But I'm trying to finish this today, and I don't have time to be, you know, wasting all of it.
This isn't working. Here.
Apologies for the overlay. Okay, turn that off. This is graphics glitches. You said that like 17 times.
One thing to say to you. Where's Nick Fury?
So you never ventured beyond the storm. You coward. We unleashed forces we didn't understand. We thought we were heroes, but we died as fools.
Beyond the storm. Is it safe?
What's that?
Let's find
that
out,
raid?
Shall we?
Giant Kree? Or what? I mean, again, Clint saw those. Yeah, there's a million of them. There's three, but there's also Kree battleships. Maria. It's weird, like 2D pre-rendered.
After all these years.
I mean, it makes sense since they're frozen in time. It's actually kind of cool. Along.
Monica. In her hand, is that Project Omega?
So there's like a time dilation bubble.
Her world-saving weapon was a cosmic containment unit, the cosmic cube.
So she failed. It didn't stop the invasion. It just froze them in time while the world was destroyed around them.
We failed. All of us. But listen. You don't have to make the mistakes that I did. Don't give up on the Avengers. They do need you. Trust me.
What? What are you talking about?
It took me too long to figure that out. So you do it for me.
Okay, I'll stop this. I promise.
I don't doubt it. Now you better get back to your own time. I'll see you again someday, Junior.
Still thinking of retiring, Clint?
Hell no. Whatever I did in that timeline, I'm doing the opposite. Facial hair? Never.
So I believe that's the end of this DLC. And they just never finished the story. Yeah, so they just don't even finish the story, and they're like, okay, Clint's just gonna fix it. And the next one is Wakanda. So unfortunately I'm gonna cut it all out of the video, but that fight was a massive pain in the ass. Like I died for at least an hour and a half straight before I gave up and just started like doing side quests. It's badly designed. Like, it gives you that quest to do at your current power level, and then they're like, oh, actually you're not high enough power level to do this, so you need to go do a whole bunch of side quests and get your power level up. And then I tested it two more times after that, and it didn't make any sense. Like, I got more powerful, and then I still could barely beat him. When before, all I needed was, you know, some extra damage, but whatever. Needless to say, that fight sucks. I will never be doing that again. There is another mission to fight the Maestro, I think, and I'm just not gonna ever do that one either. All right, so next week, I'll start the Wakanda whatever it's called, DLC. Operation Wakanda? War for Wakanda? 5 years ago, Wakanda closed its borders to the outside world. Now a new adversary has arrived in T'Challa, blah, 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 blah. Okay, sounds cool, I guess. I'm guessing Bucky is going to maybe be in that campaign since he's on the main screen. Although there seem to be a lot of people on the main screen. Like, I don't know if that's supposed to be Lady Thor or Valkyrie. A Valkyrie. Black Panther, Bucky. Everyone else we've already seen. Anyway, whatever. Thanks for watching. Peace out.